morning, everybody. We are back. I'm sure we got coming on here. All right, here we go. Hey, good morning, brother. I see you. Ready to get this thing going. Facebook, everybody out there, good morning. How we feeling? Thursday, I think. I'm not sure anymore. Fun stuff coming this morning. Explain just a little more here shortly. See who's getting on. Good morning, good morning. Coach, what's up? Stevie T3, what's up? Good morning. Hope everybody feels good out there on this, again, I believe, Thursday morning. Waiting here on Instagram just a minute for our boy Sean to join us. Maybe familiar. Sean Conroy, Akron commit. T3 athlete. Good morning, good morning. Thanks for joining us. Cheers, everybody out there. Drinking coffee for the pre-workout. Good morning, good morning. Here he is. No more lunges, I hear ya. And you'll like to hear this too, when Sean comes on. Yes, sir. Good morning, how are you, brother? I'm excellent. Let me announce real quick. All right, so everybody's seeing Sean again. Let me show you here on Facebook. Boy, Sean's back. All right, Sean was the first athlete to jump on with James and I and do live speed, what, a couple weeks ago now, right? A week or two ago. Now Sean is about to be the first athlete to run a speed class here at 9 a.m. So I'm stoked for that. All right, so Sean's gonna take us through some morning speed. Gonna take me through it here live on Instagram, Facebook. I will relay you the messages, let you know the workout that we got going on. And Sean's gonna lead us. All right, man, I'm stoked about this one again. Just breaking the barriers. First one to jump on with us, first one to lead. And also, I do have to say, the first one to choose to do a half mile of lunges, right? Yeah, man, start the whole thing. As soon as I found out about that, as soon as James texted me that, and you're the same way James and I are. It's like, oh, it's hard. Excellent. Let's try it. Let's see how far we can push ourselves. And so that's why I got the text about you guys doing it. So I did it. And then, you know, like I said on the video, you get to thinking when you're just sitting there lunging for 25 minutes straight. And I thought this is something that I think more people need to do. We had some buddies on the West Coast knock it out. I've had some friends on the East Coast knock it out. So we are we're getting people lunging again. And I appreciate that. And I can thank you for having that idea, and I can thank you for how much pain my quads are still in 3 days later. Yeah, that is awesome. And I don't know if you could see the comments before you got on, but I had a buddy who said, please, no more lunges. So that tells us we'll have to do a couple more lunges today. Mm-hmm. Showing stuff in here on Instagram. Yep. No, man, that's awesome. I love how you said that. You said professor couldn't come out to see you train, so might as well jump in on a live workout and see how you do, man. You're going to do awesome. I'm looking forward to it again. Sean was one of the first guys that, as soon as we brought him on, we thought he was ready to start coaching right away. So I got all the faith, man. We're going to have a good time. I'm ready to sweat. I'm ready to get a pump. I'm ready to get faster. So whenever you're ready to start, man, I'm ready to go. Love it. Also, happy draft day. Happy NFL draft day. Hope. Yeah, man. Born and raised a Colts fan. Got some, been to some games, you know, after 29 years living in Indianapolis. It's hard for me to keep up with the draft, but for lunch, side lunch. But I love seeing them. I love seeing them do well. You know, my NFL was, you know, Jim Harbaugh Colts against the Cordell Stewart Steelers, you know, and then into the Tom Brady Patriots versus the Peyton Manning Colts. Yeah, right. I have a lot of good memories sitting on the couch watching with my parents and my sister. Good morning. Josh, what's up? Robbie, what's up? Glute bridges. Ted, if I'm again Facebook, I will continue to relay the message. Sean is here in my ear. He's going to run us through speed today. We're going to 10 glute bridges here. I'll just repeat again what he says for y'all watching there. If you want to see him and I training together, shoot my leg kicks. If you want to see him and I training together, pop on T3 Performance's Instagram. You'll be able to see a split screen. Going supine leg kicks back and forth here. Love it. Again, if you're just joining us here on Facebook, Akron commit Sean Conroy, T3 performance athlete and intern, is on here live with me on Facebook. Excuse me, live with me on Instagram, running me through today's speed workout. After a couple hip circles. All right, be back. Oh, singing my music. Excellent. Oh, can't do speed without a pump. 15 bodyweight squats. 15 push-ups, 4 rounds. Here we go. Sean's going. We're going at home. If you have trouble getting into a full depth squat, just put a video out on T3's Instagram page about ankle mobility. Check that out. That might help you. Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate that. Yeah, man. Sleep is like a big thing I've been trying to focus on last couple years. And I know a lot of people, it's something a lot of us struggle with right now, especially with all the technology, you know, all the kind of outside stimulation we have. It's hard for us to sleep well. So I try to use those. You know, currently trying to use those Instagram stories as a good place to kind of get some of that info out. I heard a really good quote in a podcast a couple months ago from a sleep doctor who said, "We live in a dark, deprived state," which is such an interesting way to think about it, because even when it's in the middle of the night and our room's dark because the sun's down, we've still got electronics plugged in, got a light from our charger, got a light from our TV, we've got a light from our alarm clock, So it's really interesting that we're not letting our bodies get into deep sleep. I got my last round here, I'm starting. So, just something to try to pass the info to people who don't spend hours of their day reading and listening to podcasts about sleep. Just trying to keep us informed. Oh yeah, good start, four rounds, 15 push-ups. What's up, Joshua? What's up, Coach Eric? 15 push-ups, 50 bodyweight squats, four rounds. Got a little pump going. Quick drink. My crew neck will come off, starts to get pretty warm. Once the blood starts flowing. You know what I mean? Cut off crew, we're back like we never left. All right. Yep. Ooh. All right, we're doing acceleration again for Facebook. I'm just repeating what Sean said. No towels, no cones, we just need a wall. I've had some success using this couch. Does that work for you, Sean, if I use the couch? Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. Perfect. All right, Sean's gonna go first. He's doing one counts, five reps, one counts of acceleration position. We're going five of them in. If you're watching on Facebook, we're back here. Back to those acceleration positions. Looking good. Knees up, toes up. Here we go. Five reps, starting the right leg. Excellent. Left leg up on this count. Left leg up this time. You hear I'm talking about getting tight. Shoulders to ankles. We don't want to be here. Nice and loose with those hips pulled forward. Those buns squeezed behind you. Knee up, toe up. Here we go. Arm up. Back to one count. Three. And relax. Love it. 20 push-ups. Drop down, hit it. I really do believe that you get a much better speed training session if you've got a nice pump going from doing some arms or some chest in between. Whoo! All right. Three counts back at home. Love it. Love it. Think about driving back into the ground. We talk about that horizontal acceleration position here. Make sure you maintain those postures. Three counts, see if we go all five of them. Good, and relax. First partner back up. Yes, sir. Next time up, we're going left leg up if you're following back at home on Facebook. Sean's going, here we go. Left leg up, drawing in. Three counts, ready, go. You got five of them at your own pace. Be fast. Be fast, be intentional. Here we go, I'm up. Left leg up. And relax. Rapid fire, love it. Rapid fire coming up. Thanks for all the love. Yes, sir, I got you. Here we go. We're going rapid fire. You're on me. If you're at home on Facebook, here we go. Draw in. Ready, right leg up. And here we go. Going for five, four, as many as you got. Three, two, one, and relax. Oh, nice. Nice. All right. I'll start on you here, Sean. Draw in. Good thing this couch is solid into the ground. I wanted to push that thing like a sled. I got moving so fast. Whoo! Yeah, it's bearing a little bit of weight, so go easy on it. Sir, one more time, rapid fire. Here we go. Everybody home, ready? Hands up, drawing, pushing the wall down. Ready? Hit. Five, four, three, two, one, and relax. Nice. Nice, Sean. And hit. Yeah. First thing to go a lot of times is that core position starts to round our back over, our leg fires are getting real lazy, right? Make sure we maintain posture. That again, why Sean only decided to go for 5 seconds, right? So we can hold good positions the whole time. Whew. Yeah. Love it. 20 more push-ups. 20 more push-ups here at home. If I can see your name on the screen, you better be doing push-ups. 20 of them. That brings our total count today, Sean, up to 100. If I'm not mistaken, 4 rounds of 15, 2 rounds of 20. Great question. Yes. Yes. That's excellent. Let me relay that, Sean, real quick to Facebook. What he's saying is, why are we doing so many push-ups when we're doing speed, right? Not only is it hard to do a lot of push-ups, but we're trying to get our body into a fatigue state, right? We want to feel like we're in the third quarter. We want to feel like we're in the fourth quarter. If we train as hard as we can under fatigue, we'll be way better, right, when the adrenaline's kicking and when we're actually in that game play. Great stuff, Sean. A skips, love it.
He skips in place.
Perfect. We going together, or you, or are we going
switching off, Sean?
Perfect. You got it. You got it. All right. He skips in place. Athletes at home with Sean. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. A skips in place, knees up at least hip height, toes up in dorsiflexion, striking right up underneath our hips for 3, 2, 1, and relax. Sir, two more rounds there. Here we go. Ready and hit. First athlete going with Sean. About 10 seconds. Ace gets in place. Round two. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Round three. Round three. Here we go. Here we go. Ready, ready. And hit. Going for 10. 8. You'll work. 6. 3, 2, 1. And relax. Excellent. Yep. Love it. 10 seconds total of work there. 5 seconds of marches in place. 5 seconds of a high knee run in place. You got it, you got it. Here we go, marching, marching at home. Ready, hit. 5 seconds of marching. Remember those specifics we talked about in the positions. Knees up, toes up. And here we go, 3, 2, 1, hit. Here we go, 5 seconds of high knees. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Nice. 5 and 5. Absolutely. Excellent. Two more rounds, just like that. 5 seconds of marching, 5 seconds of high knee run. Here we go, ready, and march. We're marching at home, good positions, good arm action, get some rhythm, here we go. Ready, and hit. High knees for 3, 2, 1, relax. Trying to get as many reps as we can in those 5 seconds. Yep, second round here. Excellent. One more round there. Yes, sir. Here we go. March in place. Ready. Hit. Knees up, toes up. Good position. We're marching. Here we go. High knee running. 3, 2, 1, go. Mini reps we can. Get them up. Get them up. 3, 2, 1, and time. Nice, you're working with me back at home. This is our last round. Now Love it. 30 of them. Love it. Taking that total up to 130. Water break. Let's take about 60 seconds. I'm gonna run around the camera real quick, fill this water up. I'll be right back. Oh yeah, so recap, good warm up. Good warm up, some push ups, some acceleration work on the wall. We did some work off the wall. Going through some positioning, some marching, some high knee runs. All right, you said, now it's core time, huh? I heard that. Love it. There's a reason we're still doing them, right? Reason we're still doing them after all these years. Oh! Perfect. All right, core, front plate, side plate. You're home with us on Facebook. Follow along. We're just gonna try to plank for a while here. I got one. Yes, sir. Here we go. Starting in that plank on our elbows. 3, 2, 1, and go. Here we go. Yes, sir. Yeah, and that's the truth. That's the truth. When we see bad positioning, right? We talked about it a little bit earlier. See bad positioning in our sprints a lot of times just because we lose that core engagement. We get fatigued through the core. We don't have the core stability to be able to hold us in our positions for an entire game. 3, 2, 1, and it rotates to the side. So this is an excellent way to get that core stability. And like you said, at a point where you just gotta hold on, you gotta fight, you gotta work hard, gotta remove yourself from the pain that you're in doing the planks. We got 5 seconds, we're switching here. 3, 2, 1, let's rotate. All right, 3 rounds, 90 seconds straight. Not dropping it all between them. Y'all are watching us at home. So we've got to stay up here, right? We got to stay on the plank. We got to set the tone. If you need to break at home, make it as quick as possible. 3, 2, 1, back of the elbows. Right. Yeah, I tried to move the carpet here before we get going, so I'm on the hardwood floor. We're going in 5 seconds, we'll rotate to the side. 3, 2, 1, let's rotate. We're halfway through now. Again, we'll finish up these planks in about 2 minutes. Then, nice little finisher. We're gonna have a good time there, Sean. Finish with a nice little sweat. We got 10 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, go ahead and rotate. funny, Sean. I had a bursitis issue a couple years ago playing on this right elbow. Yeah, had some fluid in there. You know, spent 9 years playing football on turf there in the Arena Football League. And so every time I go on a side plank on that right arm, I still feel some of that fluid in there. 3, 2, 1. Last round. 30 seconds each spot. Yes, that elbow's a little uncomfortable. Gotta make sure I got something like that. I got a sweatshirt under me right now. Usually a towel or something like that. Core's really firing up here. Seconds with the last 60 seconds of core here. If you've held on this whole time at home, keep holding on. Don't drop, we're almost done. We got 45 seconds of work left here in these plates. Before we move on, I'm holding on 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Last side here. 30 seconds. Yes, sir. Round the third base. Fourth quarter. Last period. Whatever your sport metaphor is, we're here towards the end. 8 seconds. Hang in there. 3, 2, 1. It's time. Woo, 4.5 minute play. Last thing. Yeah, people like to hear that. No lunges for the finisher. And if you haven't done your half mile lunge, get out there and do that after this. It's a good way to put it. Love it, love it. Here we go. We've been doing burpees now. 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Sean, you're going to start, right? Athlete number one. You'll start. All right, you're resting with me. If you're at home, you're working with me. If you're at home, if you're on your own, all right? On Instagram, again, athlete number one, work with Sean. Athlete number two, work with me. If you're home, work with somebody. All right, here we go. Might as well get this thing started, right? I got the timer up. 3, 2, 1, and go. 20 seconds of work. Again, if you're at home watching, you're resting with me for these 20 seconds, for these 10 more seconds, Sean is doing as many burpees as he can in 20 seconds. All right, 15. You're done in 3, 2, 1. Go, next athlete up. Go, roll right into it. Roll right into it. 10 seconds. Again, not taking any time after that 20 seconds rest. We're getting right into that next round of burpees. 3, 2, One, go! Round three. And I love doing burpees in a setting like this where you're working with somebody else, working with somebody to keep you accountable, and you're working on with a finite time constraint, because nobody's going to do burpees at home by themselves. Nobody wants to do that. Do it with somebody who's holding you accountable. And time, Sean. Second athlete, we should be into it. Couple reps in. Minutes down, couple to go. We got 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, time. Switch it up. Into it. Like you said, we're starting to get into that place where our mind wants us to stop, wants us to chill and relax. 3, 2, 1, time, Sean. Yeah, start round 6. Go work, go work, go work. 10 seconds again. If you're on Facebook, Coach Sean leading us through this. 2, 1, time and switch. Round 6. Work left. Keep moving, keep working at home. I like to see we're not getting a lot of comments right now. That must mean people are working with us. 3 seconds. 1, time. Legs need. Get the blood back in those quads. Knock out that soreness from the lunges. Woo! Yeah, I see you, coach. This is rough. Last round. 3, 2, 1, time. 20 seconds here. Woo! Love it. Couple more. Get one more. Oh, yeah. Excellent. Feel great. Got a nice sweat going. Nice pump going. Legs are getting the feeling back after all those lunges. Finally needed some burpees. Get some blood back in those legs. Feeling good. Yes, sir. this on Facebook? Yes, sir. Yes, sir, you said it. We do it because nobody else wants to do it. So that's why we gotta get it done. Just like lunging, all those burpees, whatever it takes. Awesome job, Sean. You hear him? Got a week. Trying to knock that out this week, half mile lunge challenge. Get that done by Friday. Post your time to T3 Performance's story. We'll repost that. New challenge coming up next week. We'll figure out something nasty to do. He said 3/4 of a mile. Here we go. Yeah. Behind, as long as you're getting them done, you're way ahead of a lot of other people, right? Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Awesome, Sean. Well, hey, man, thanks again. Again, first athlete to jump in and do speed with us. First athlete to jump in and coach with us. The athlete who came up with the half mile. Turns out 3/4 mile lunge challenge. That's been Sean. Thank you so much, man, for hanging. Facebook, I'm going to relay the info that Sean said to us. And then we'll click off. But hey, man, have a great rest of your day. Have a great rest of your week. We're back 10 a.m. class. If you're watching us now, 10 a.m., hop in on that. Athlete training class, and we're back Friday, 8 a.m., 9 a.m., 10 a.m. Also have a 6 p.m. tonight. Use a little bit of equipment with Coach Mike Richards, all right? Thanks for hanging out. Sean, you're the man. Great seeing you, bro. Everybody, there you go. Get to it, man. Have a good one. Thank you. You got it. Later. All right, all he was saying, Facebook, was in 30 minutes, we were able to get a good warm-up. We were able to get some speed work done. We did the acceleration drills. We did the drills in place. We were able to get some core work done. And we were able to do a heck of a burpee finisher. If you haven't done it, if you're just now tuning in, 5 minutes, 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off. All right, you work for 20 seconds, rest for 20 seconds. That's a great way to start your morning. Great way to do that. Great thing to do anytime during the day. All right, everybody out there, continue to stay positive. Practice some gratitude. We're back at 10 a.m. here with a live strength class. One of our T3 coaches tonight, 6 p.m. Coach Mike Richards is running through us another training session with light equipment. I know I'll be doing it right here along with him. And then Friday, we're back 8, 9, and 10 a.m. Everybody have a great day out there. Continue to stay positive.